everyone, and welcome back to my channel. It's Ashley Nicole, and we are here on Christmas Day. I am so excited. I already had like the best Christmas Day ever already. We just spent the morning with the family and just splurging on each other and showering them with love and presents, and it was just magical, and I love Christmas. Before I get into the haul, I just wanna go ahead and throw out a disclaimer. I'm definitely not bragging. I don't want anyone to think that or for me to come off that way in any way. I just really love Christmas. I do a video like this every single year. I have ever since I created my channel, and I don't wanna stop because they're one of my favorite videos to watch. So I hope you understand that, and yeah, let's just go ahead and jump into the haul because I wanna get back to my Christmas Day. There's something to be said when you're older about getting socks.
Mm-hmm, preach.
When you're a kid, you hate socks, but when you're an adult, you can't get enough socks. And my parents know this. Me and my sister love soft, fuzzy socks. And look at them, I got so many, and I'm so excited. Also, look at these panda socks. They're Chlo. They're Chlo slippers. Tomorrow, as a family, we're also going up to a cabin, and I got new gloves for that. I'm very excited for this, very necessary. I got a ton of gift cards. My sister knows me so well, and she knows I needed new makeup brushes, and she bought me a makeup brush set, which is perfect, because it comes in this own little pouch like this, so it's perfect for travel. And they're just a good like Morphe set, and I just needed new ones, and I'm so excited, I'm so excited. I got scrunchies in my stocking, because I use them every day. I also got a travel size texture spray, dry shampoo, and hairspray, because I use that every day. My mom got me plastic ware because I hate scraping sounds that regular silverware makes, and I realize this is bad for the planet, but it's kind of funny that she thought of this. My mom also got me stationery. Every single year, I look for an amazing new agenda because I use them daily, and you guys already know this, but my mom found me a great one. She got me and my sister the exact same one, just a different color, and it's monthly, guys, and it's beautiful, and it's so just like simple and clean, and I'm just really excited to use this one. I feel like I'm going to go ham in this. There's so much room. And she also got me a super cute Good Ideas notebook because me and my sister love notebooks for personal and for work, so. These are gonna go on my desk, and I'm going to use these all the time. My sister got me the cutest backpack I've ever seen ever. It's the perfect color.
Yeah, she did.
It's a soft brown outline, and then it has the same brown leather straps. And it's this cool, like, I don't even know what color to call this. I wanna say like mustardy, but it's not mustardy. Kind of camel, I don't really know exactly. Where did you find this? Where'd you say?
Madewell.
Madewell? You can tell it's just Madewell.
Butch.
Next, my mom got my sister and I weighted blankets. This is something, they're really heavy. This is something that I've heard about for years. One of my old friends from school told me about it for the first time and was like, oh, it's supposed to be so good for when you're feeling anxious, and it, guys, it legitimately just feels like a hug. It feels like you're being hugged, and it kind of really feels calming. So I haven't really used one, legitimately used one before. So this is my first time having one. I can't wait. I'll let you guys know in a vlog how I like this. But I think I'm gonna love it a lot. My dad got me a super cool mirror. This thing, guys, is like a smart mirror. It's so crazy how smart it is. It's a white light, and it's sensors, so when you get close enough to it, the light will turn on automatically. And I love these, but I've never had one of these ever, actually. And so this is gonna go in my bathroom, maybe even on my dresser. I haven't really decided yet, so stay tuned for that. And you guys know I have been super into my earrings lately, and I've been buying too many of them. I've been going through a hoop phase, and I've been going through a gold phase. So my mom got me the most beautiful little gold hoops. She knows I love dainty, and she knows I love really small things. So she got me these really tiny little hoops, and I can't wait. They're so gorgeous. I wanna put them in now, but I need to like focus when you put these on because they're so small. I feel spoiled. They look so gorgeous. I can't wait to wear them. And then she also got me little silver studs. I went through a huge silver stage a while ago. I did switch to gold, but I need earrings like this for when I go back to silver, because sometimes I go like back and forth depending on the day. For my mom, again, she got me a puzzle, and this is one of those puzzles where you make it and then you frame it and hang it on the wall, and it's this beautiful little wreath. Not wreath. It's a beautiful leaf.
Banana
Christmas,
leaf.
Christmas on my head. And you can hang it on a wall and it's so beautiful, so I'm so excited. I told you guys we're going to be going to a cabin tomorrow. So this is something I want to bring and I want to put it together in the cabin. It's gonna be so much fun. The next thing I got is this lap desk, and this is something I never ever would have thought to buy myself. Like when I look at this, I think, oh, this is something that Alicia could really use maybe, but I've never thought to get myself one. And I think I'm going to love this because lately I've been doing a lot of like reading and editing in bed. So that's what this is for. And this is so cute. And then you guys, my sister got me the cutest loafers ever. You guys might remember she got me super cute loafers last year. Was that last year?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, it was last year. They were Givenchy and they had a big thick silver chain on the top. You guys don't even know, I wear them all the time. They're my fancy shoes and I wear them all the time. She got me a very simple black Gucci loafer, but this is gold. So it kind of makes sense now. I'm going through a gold phase. So I can wear this when I have gold jewelry on. I can wear my silver ones when I have silver jewelry on. I feel so spoiled and fancy with these, just holding them. Guys, the leather is so soft. Like the sole right here is so soft and smooth. It's crazy. My mom got me a bunch of sweaters. I feel like it's really not Christmas unless you get a bunch of socks and a bunch of sweaters. But I got this cute white cropped sweater from Urban Outfitters. She knows how much I love Urban. So this is a good like everyday sweater. And then she got me this really thick turtleneck sweater, and it's cropped also. But this one's from Madewell, and I just adore Madewell. I go there all the time. So I'm super excited to try these on. I'll probably wear one of these today, but I wanted to show you guys first before I tried anything on. The next thing I got, I am wearing, my sister got me this Hogwarts hoodie, and she got it from Urban, and she said this was actually a men's hoodie, and she had never really seen this anywhere else before. So this is a men's like XXL hoodie, and you guys, this is the most comfortable hoodie, and it's just, it makes me happy because it's Hogwarts, you know? And then last but not least, I have needed a comforter for such a long time. I have a duvet, but I don't have a duvet cover. So it's literally just a naked duvet and it's just white and empty. There's nothing on it. And I've been meaning to get myself a new white comforter for a long time, and I just have been putting it off because there's just other things I need to spend my money on. And honestly, I don't need a new comforter, but my mom got me one and I'm genuinely so excited because I haven't had one in a long time and I've been wanting a white one. So she knows me so well. This is so soft. I can't wait to cuddle with it in my hoodie with my laptop. Desk, editing in my comfy socks with my agenda. It was a great Christmas. I hope you guys had a wonderful Christmas. Also, I haven't seen you guys in a while. I think I only put one video up in December, but that is because I killed Vlogmas this year. I murdered Vlogmas this year. We went hard. We went crazy. And I vlogged for you guys every single day. And honestly, it was so much fun. The month flew by because I was so busy every single day, but honestly, I don't regret it. It was so much fun. I feel like I really connected with you guys and got to know you guys on a deeper level. So if you didn't watch any of my Vlogmas yet, be sure to check out my second channel and catch up on all my Vlogmas videos because we had a really good time. So yeah, that is all that I had for my Christmas haul 2018. We are moving into 2019 in a couple weeks and I'm freaking out. That's so crazy. Yeah, I feel like I'm just rambling now, but thank you guys so much for an amazing year. I will see you guys in 2019. This might be too many hauls in a row, but I think I did it last year. Let me know if you want to see a birthday haul because I'm gonna be
having birthday presents.
So leave me your thoughts in the comments below and whether or not you think I should film a birthday haul for you guys also. And yeah, that is all that I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.